You good?
Where are you headed to?
Oregon. I'm going to take 101 back into Oregon.
Okay, be careful. You're slightly over 65. In other words, these two the stretch here between here and Crescent City, you're only supposed to be 65.
Mm-hmm.
You're a little longer. I'll let you go, but just be aware of that future. Someone may tell you, no, get it.
Yeah, this is the only road I could take.
Back here.
Thank you. Welcome to California. So, what he said is that the road ahead is going to have a lot of tight turns, and they usually would not allow trucks longer than 65 foot to go on this road. But this is the only road I could take, and it's a really difficult route. I had to go into Oregon and then take this route back south into California, and then we're gonna hit 101 and go back north into Oregon. Like, on a straight line, it was less than 100 miles, like less than 100 air miles, and on the road it's almost 300 miles, so it's just crookedy, shitty road that I have to take. And if I ever had an option to get another load, I would have never taken this one, but this was the only load available, like both reasonably paid for out of here. You can see here the results of a recent wildfire. Just crazy how much forest has been damaged. I can tell right away the difference in the road surface quality. Like Oregon, it was a lot better. I had this thought many times that California is a poor state. And if I needed more confirmation, you can see right here, like it's okay, I'll shut up now and let you just enjoy. I suppose it's going to be a beautiful drive. As soon as the letters go, that is.